To apply a DCID to an HID Signo Reader, you will first need to open the HID Reader Manager app. You will then need to connect to the reader via Bluetooth or NFC. Once you have inspected the reader, select the Apply Reader Configuration ID button. You will then be prompted to enter a reader configuration ID. For the purposes of this video, we are applying a DCID that will disable low frequency and custom serial numbers on a standard profile Signo reader. If prompted, power cycle your reader. Once you select Apply, it will check that you have access to the DCID. It will then request it and push the reader configuration to the reader.